Devin, I'll get the door for you. Put the headphones on, please, and turn around when I give you the signal. Appreciate that. Thank you. Gosh, you just cleared the doorway there, didn't you? I'll take it. Well, you realize in this round, you say all 10 of our words, you pick up $2,000 in cash and that fabulous prize. You ready to go, John?
Yes.
20 seconds. Talk about temperature.
You have thermometers, temperatures. There's mercury. There's Celsius, Fahrenheit. There's 0 degrees. There's freezing. The mercury, it's temperature. There's hot days, sunny days. There's hot and cold. There's freezing, balmy. There's temperatures. You've got mercury, and you've got it goes up and down. And there's cold and hot. And you've got balmy days, cold days, freezing days.
All right, John. Now, this is where it gets interesting. When you get up into this range, this gets interesting. There's six words. That's $600, all right? Now we're going to cover those words and get Devin to turn around. Here are the words you didn't say. There'll be four of them. Do you think in the 6 seconds you earned, do you think your partner will say just one of those words? If so, you double your money. That'll give you $1,200. You win that refrigerator along with it. What are you going to do? Are you going to quit now, take the $600, or are you going to risk it?
Yes, I'll quit.
You're going to quit?
I don't think he'll do it.
Okay, fair enough, Rory. Let's get him out of here and see how he does anyway. All right. There always is that breaking point. Get right on over here, Devin. We'll see how. I think at this point, I think we should really put you on the spot here. You can rest easy because John said he's just going to take the money and go, okay? Yeah, you're off the hook, but we like to do this just for fun. If I was to give you 6 seconds, talk about temperature.
Mercury, thermometer, rising.
I'll just separate these two people. Well done, Devin. Yeah, a little too well done, I'll tell you that. That's okay, though. You got the $600.
That's okay.
You blew it, John. Well, these two will battle it out. Well, I'll tell you what, you $100 coming in here. You pick up $600 for a total of $700. Isn't bad after a game, is it? Yeah. And our champions get to meet some challengers right after we take a break. We'll meet some new folks coming up in just a moment, okay?
The team that locks Wave uses the favorite
our champions to challengers. Why don't we do that right now? Come on out, Devin and John. Say hi to the main captain.
Hello, folks.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Before we do introductions, may I say once again, congratulations to you, gentlemen. That was quick. Yeah, and two puzzles, wham. All of a sudden, you're in the bonus round. You pick up $600 there. Could have been 12, you know, John.
I know.
Yeah, I know.
Now, is this some kind of a thing? You're not going to be gambling, or do you think you might turn that around if you hit that bonus round again?
Yeah, we'll turn it around.
You turn it around?
Yeah.
All right. You've had a stern talking to, have you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. Well, champs, good luck to you. I'd like you to say hello to your challengers, Kathy Butler and Elaine Butler. Welcome to you.
Thank you.
With the last name Butler, you're related somehow, are you?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
How are you related?
Elaine is my sister-in-law.
Oh, good. Well, Kathy, you're the captain. Mm-hmm. Talk about Elaine, then.
Elaine, she's been married for 5 years. She's a nurse, and she has a 2-year-old son named David.
Very nice. David with us somewhere in the audience?
No, he's only two. I don't think he can handle it.
Yeah. All the excitement there. Elaine, talk about the captain.
Well, Kathy is my sister-in-law, and she's one of the busiest, most organized people I know, and she works in an accounting firm.
And I understand that it was the captain's suggestion that perhaps you come on the show and
most definitely.
See how you do. All right, so it hinges on you there, Kathy. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
We always start a new game with our champion, so ladies, if you'd walk that way, please, put the headphones on, do some listening while the champs go to work in the talking department and see how you do. Well, what do we have for you this time around? Would you like to talk about, I'll put this in quotes, Murder, She Wrote, or Tugboats? Murder, She Wrote, or Tugboats? And who would like to do the talking first?
We'll do Murder, She Wrote, and I will go first.
All right. Y'all ready to go there, John?
Yeah.
You have 20 seconds. Talk about Murder, She Wrote.
It's a television show with Jessica Fletcher. Angela Lansbury plays it. She's a woman. She's a detective. She writes novels. She's a storyteller. She'll write books, mystery novels. There's crime novels. She does murder, and it's on Weekly. Jessica Lansbury is in it, or Angela Lansbury is in it. She's an actress. She's a woman. It's a TV series. It's on every week. It's Angela Lansbury.
Boy, oh boy. Have a look, John. Woo. That guy's on fire there, Devin.
You realize there are only three clue words left up on that board. If you can scoop them, you got the 10 points and an early lead in the game and a $500 cash bonus. Devin, you have 20 seconds. Talk about Murder, She Wrote.
Murder, She Wrote is a television show. It's a drama. She investigates murders. She tries to solve the murders. Angela Lansbury, Jessica Fletcher, she travels. She travels immensely. She's a novelist. She writes stories, books. She writes. She's published. She tries to solve murders. She's one heck of a woman.
There you see, Angela, you got a heck of a fan right here. You're one heck of a woman, you are. Yeah, well, that was a good shot at it, Devin. And, John, well done. You pulled off 7 of the clue words of our possible 10. And now, the things you said, of course, they were all valid, but just didn't happen to be on our list, that's all. We better get the challengers out here and see if they can steal these points away. If they do, they get an early lead. Kathy and Elaine, the champs here, managed to pull down 7 clue words. Now, that leaves 3, the 3 you're going to see. Now, if you can tell me from these 3 words what they're talking about, I'll give you the points. Here they are. Cove, suspects, author, 7 points, and the early lead in the game. What do you think they're talking about? What do you think?
Tom Sawyer?
No, it's Murder, She Wrote. No, what a good guess. Yeah, the suspects and all these mysteries in these author and Cabot Cove is where it all takes place. Murder, She Wrote. Yeah, well, gentlemen, well done. Early lead. Away you go. You're on a roll, I'll tell you that. We played a 15 for a victory. Our score is 7-0, but we don't have time to finish the game right now. Oh, I know. Please, be with us next time. See who wins. I'm Wayne Cox. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Additional consideration provided by, you all know Whitman's Famous Sampler, now introducing Whitman's new snack candies. Look for a display of these specially marked boxes at your favorite retailers for a chance to win a $10,000 dream vacation. Fruit of the Loom men's and boys' underwear. For outstanding quality and value in pre-shrunk cotton underwear, pick Fruit of the Loom. We fit America. A generous supply of Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's tender and juicy, bite after bite. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. Let's talk. Whether the subject is